llama? ¡Ven, come here!
Ya me han pillado, tío. Ya la hemos cagado, macho. Bueno, gamers. ¡Qué paja! Como siempre, ¡qué paja, mozo! Perdón. Volvemos a Plague Tale y nos tenía ganitas después de lo corto que fue el último capítulo. Que por si no lo habéis visto, pues lo pongo aquí a la derecha, como hago siempre. Fue cortito, fue muy cortito. Duró, creo, apenas 20 minutitos, un poquito menos. Y consistió en escapar del campamento de la Inquisición en el que apresaron a Micia y a Hugo, ¿vale? Nos ayudaron un par de jóvenes a los que en el episodio anterior a ese habíamos ayudado casi sin quererlo. Dos especies de ninjas expertos en el sigilo y en el escapar, llamados Meli y Arthur. Y conseguimos escapar con Hugo, sabiendo además que Lucas, el aprendiz de Laurentius, estaba vivo esperándonos en el castillo d'Ombras, que es el próximo objetivo. Vamos a continuar con el capítulo nuevo y vamos a ver qué nos ofrece Meli. Hay que seguirla.
What the hell are you doing with the Inquisition after you? What's so special about the little guy? It's...
Pues tiene unos dolores de cabeza espectaculares.
Will he be all right? He'll catch up with us. He really saved our lives. It was incredible. Hey. Don't get all lovey-dovey. He'll break your poor little heart. No.
Hey, I'm in.
Yeah.
Un molino.
We're going to use it to cross.
What?
A la mierda con los molinos. No habrá cositas por aquí, chicos.
Birds?
Ducks.
Patos.
Oh. Like the ones we eat.
Yes. Hijo puta, el niño.
And they eat frogs. That's life. Not interrupting anything, am I? Come on. It's not a good idea to stay here. Is he always like that? He hasn't seen much of the world. This isn't the best moment to start.
Y aunque lo haya pisado, los niños por naturaleza son curiosos, par de gilipollas. El molino, a la mierda con los molinos.
I'll do it.
Esta es experta cerrajera, como pudisteis ver en el vídeo anterior. It's open. Gracias por la información.
It's for crushing the wheat.
Tenemos piedras, materiales. Parece un molino abandonado. No jodas que hay que atravesar las palas.
How are we going to get across?
By stopping it.
And how are we going to stop it?
Amicia. We'll find a way.
Vamos a ver qué pasa.
Go on, Hugo.
All right. We are slowing down.
You mean like a little optimism?
¿Y si yo hago así?
It's working.
Yay!
All we have to do now is cross over. Hold on.
Yes.
I'll let you do it, Hugo.
Good.
I can help you from the other side, Amicia.
¿Y por qué no pasas, tonta del coño? ¿Por qué cojones no pasas, hija de mi vida? ¿O es que le tengo LOL?
Meli, can you look after it? This is where we'll see if it'll hold up. Well, doesn't look like I'll be taking a bath today.
Supongo que hará lo mismo por el otro lado. Y ahora yo.
Amicia, you're not leaving without me, are you?
I'm coming, Hugo. I'm just trying to find a way to get you across. You sound like Arthur.
Hmm?
Y ahí está pasando, vale, correcto todo, bien. Es que si te alejas del niño, que lo habréis visto, el niño empieza a entrar en pánico. Con lo cual hay que ir un poquito a tientas de lo que nos alejamos y tal. Tenemos mesita de trabajo, vamos a ver, herramienta de puta madre. Vale, aquí hay salitre, vamos a ver qué podemos hacernos. Nada, nos falta cuero, nos falta aceite, nos faltan muchas cosas todavía, así que nuestro gozo en un pozo. Supongo que es por aquí. Bien, pues progresando. Huele a tierra.
Why? This used to be a village, but it was reduced to rubble in just one night, years ago. Some say there's a curse around these parts.
Misia?
She's joking, Hugo. Of course I am. Since when do I say anything true, eh?
Do people live here then?
Yes, but they left.
Where did they go?
Somewhere else.
Oh.
Flores.
Hawthorn, I think.
Un espino blanco.
Nobody likes it because of the thorns. Well, it's good for the heart.
Well, aren't you a fount of knowledge?
Mommy taught me.
You can teach me then.
And will you teach me how to use the sling?
It's a deal.
La verdad es que me está gustando mucho y probablemente la secuela cuando salga la veáis aquí también. Porque me está gustando muchísimo este videojuego. Mira, cuerda. Vale, sigamos para adelante. Me cago en...
Amicia.
Hugo.
El dolor de Coco está entrando en shock.
Hugo. Hugo, look at me. Is it starting again? Your head.
Esto está peligrosamente conectado a las ratas. No sé por qué me da que va a haber que correr.
My legs. My legs are shaking.
Don't say he's been bitten. It's not the bite. It's something in his blood since he was little. I'll have to carry him. Climb on my back if you can. Come on.
Sorry.
Don't worry. If it's in his blood, what about you? I'm fine. Lucas is trying to slow the effects down. That's also why we're going to the chateau.
Amicia, I'm scared.
Of what, Hugo?
What's in my head?
Don't worry. We're all scared of what's in our heads. Here we are. You'll be able to rest. At last. Help me lift this.
Sí, ¿cómo coño te ayudo si llevo al niño a rastras?
I'm coming. Hugo, can you climb down, please? It's a hideout, lad. It's meant for hiding out, not banquets with lords and ladies. Don't touch that. It's my brother's. That's worth a lot, that is. How long have you been living like this? Like ruffians and beggars, you mean? Family tradition. Our dad was a piece of rubbish. Tried to beat us one time too many, so we skedaddled. But you, you're almost royalty.
Royalty?
Monsieur.
What does huh mean?
I'm cold.
Can't you see? Look at us. We've lost everything. Who's going to pay us then? What are you talking about? He said you're rich. Forget it, all right? Take Arthur's straw mattress and when he finally gets here, we'll have a proper discussion.
O sea que son mercenarios. Tiki 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 ti. ¡Jugadores! ¡Mercenarios! Son interested. Son opportunist. ¡Qué majetes! Cuidado que se ha puesto la camarilla... La mascarilla anti-COVID. Tenemos visita.
No, nothing there.
Hey, men! This way! I need some help!
Cómo mola, tío. Se los pasa todo por los huevos. Bueno, por el choto.
Outside. Yes, but where? Just trust me. And your brother? He should have been here by now. Sorry. Don't give up on him just yet.
Estamos metiéndonos en un sitio un poquito raro y quiero recordar la plaga que haya por aquí, por este sitio.
Saltpeter and alcohol. It burns your face and melts steel. No one can keep their helmet on with that.
Uy, me han dado el antiyelmo. Me acaban de dar el antiyelmo. Devorantis. Mantén para fabricar. ¿Cuál es? Este. LOL. Vamos a hacernos unos cuantos. Junta el yelmo. Cogemos las rocas. Lo hemos cogido, ¿no? Yes. Ahí está.
Just wait till I find you.
Vale, sirve para quitarle el yelmo y después a rematarlo. Muy bien. Más cuero y hierbas.
Shit, look, there's one with a helmet. You know what to do. Yes. If I find her, any idea where the whetstones are? In one of the boxes. But it's an unholy mess in there.
Supongo que podríamos tirárselo también. Vamos a ver. Vale, ya está sin yelmo. ¡Niñas! ¡Coño! Es que no apunta, tío. Cuando pierde el puto objetivo no apunta, tronco. Vete a tomar viento, tía.
¡Ah!
Hostia.
That's our way out. Listen, Amicia, you have the sling, so you go first. Hugo, you keep a lookout and stay quiet.
All right.
Understood.
Now.
They're still looking for me.
Vale, se separan, se separan, se separan, se separan, se separan. Hay que buscar la manera de... Este se ha parado. Ese creo que no lleva yelmo. Eres mi primera elección, chato.
Another one.
Vale, primera baja. Cuidado que se da la vuelta. Vamos a irnos equipando esto. Y vamos a quitarnos a este que de momento es el más peligroso. Ahí está. Le quitamos la careta.
Another one.
Vale. Siguiente en el escalafón, este amigo. A ver si no la cagamos.
Another one.
Perfecto. No ha soltado nada. Ahí hay otro. Cuidado. Creo que ese no hace falta. Vamos a ahorrar en Devorantis. Por aquí había uno muerto. Este sí suelta rocas, vale. Ahí hay uno, chicos. ¿Llegaré desde aquí? ¡Ojo!
What the hell is this?
Found them. Men, over here.
Ya me han pillado, tío. Ya la hemos cagado, macho. Encima ese no tenía... No tenía yelmo, tío. Uy, 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 uy. ¿Qué cojones hace? Vaya lagazo, chaval. Vaya lagazo que ha tenido. Vale, material. Vale, quedan... Uy. Vale, ese va a caer rapidito. Tiene yelmo el hijo de puta, tenía yelmo. Otra vez, tío, en serio. Otra vez, tío.
A map of the whole country. What are these bastards up to?
Coño, tú. Y me pongo las rocas. Aquí hay un huevo de soldados, ¿eh? Coño. Sergio. Uf, menos mal. Pensaba que me cogían. Vale, todo lo que sean materiales bien. Y ya está. Vamos a proseguir. Ya está siendo un poquito más largo que la anterior. La puerta está cerrada. Habrá que buscar manera de abrir o algo.
Let's get out of here. Come on.
Adelante, pasen ustedes.
Come on, get moving.
Lucas.
Careful,
it's Lucas.
The cart should be arriving soon with fresh supplies. They'll take you to the Inquisition bastion in town.
Amicia, do you have any Devarantis?
Ahí tenemos a Lukis.
Hey, you look well.
Yes, I was in a cage. Then there was a huge explosion. Boom! And then we went to Mary's house. She said lots of bad words.
I heard that. And what about you, Lucas? How are you? Can we talk while we run, or we can sit down with some wine and some roast chicken and wait for them to come and kill us? What do you reckon?
You're right. Let's get going. The chateau shouldn't be far now. Let's go. Come on. It's not far to the aqueduct.
¿Qué es eso, un alce?
You've been through some tough times.
You don't say. You forgot to tell us about the Inquisition.
You wouldn't have accepted the deal. The one where your friends are rich.
We'll sort it out.
Tell my brother that. What's all this?
An accident?
An Inquisition cart.
Rats.
There must be things we can salvage from inside. I don't see how we can get past.
Oh, Amicia, I have something for you. It's a byproduct of...
Otra cosa, tú, lol.
Luminosa. You throw it into a pile of rats and... Anyway, you'll see. Here, take it.
Claro que take it.
Alcohol and leather. Mix them together.
All right.
Luminosa.
Throw it to the rats.
Lánzasela a las ratas.
Luminosa.
My eyes sting.
It completely destroyed them. Full of alchemical material.
Makes sense.
Qué maravilla, tío. Mira, podemos hacernos equipo.
I don't know what they're up to. But whatever it is, these cards will be useful.
No necesitaremos taller. Puta madre.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Pues cojonudo. ¿Ahora podemos mejorarlo aquí? Sí, mira. Vale, perfecto. Con el touchpad. Muy bien. Podemos ir viendo cómo mejorar las cosas. De puta madre. Y las ratas siguen causando estragos.
Finally, we're going to find out at last.
I'll help you up.
Yes.
Let's go, Hugo.
Let's go up the aqueduct.
Hugo, it's aqueduct.
Oh. Aqueduct. Aqueduct.
Nelly,
where's your brother?
I don't want to talk about it. All right.
Ah, ya sé.
Well spotted. Climb up.
Lucas quiere ver las vistas. No es listo, Lucas, Nina.
What? Is that it? There's nothing here. Lucas, don't tell me we've done all this for nothing.
No. Laurentius was smarter than that. It's an alchemist's trick. Gold is born from lead. The door shall only reveal itself to the one who has the key. Something like that.
I prefer use your eyes before using your mouth.
LOL.
Who's going first?
Nice one. Amicia?
Come on then. We've come this far.
That's my girl.
Uy, qué mala pinta tiene esto. Bueno. Tómalo, dámelo.
Oh, wow.
Oh. Not bad.
Is that the sea?
No, it's water that's collected underground.
Hey, there's a pontoon. People used to use this place. We're on the right track.
I've never... A reaction ferry.
A what?
A boat that's propelled by a rope. You pull it by hand.
There's a hand crank. Could you lend a hand? All right.
This place is incredible.
Yeah, it's not bad. Shame we don't have any wine and cheese. That would have been...
Joder, qué borracha la amiga. Ya van dos veces, qué mental vino.
It won't work by itself. Go across with Hugo. We'll come afterwards.
Are you sure?
Yeah. There's only enough room for two anyway.
Pero hija de mi vida.
Can you do it, Melly? Lucas, come and help instead of sleeping.
Yes.
The water's green.
Well, that's because there are a lot of things living in it.
They must be very cold.
Once, Father took us to the lake at Tuv, and I slipped and fell in the water. It was so cold, it made me cry.
I would have cried too.
Your boat awaits.
Yes, Hugo, get
in.
I hope they can swim. Hold on tight. There you go.
Whoa. I can't see any fish.
Oh, that's because of the monster.
No te salgas tanto.
Of course. The underground lakes are magical. Huge, ancient monsters hide in their depths. And watch out, they're very hungry.
No, they're not. And if there were monsters, we'd see some big bubbles.
You got me.
Mummy used to say that monsters are just those things. Those things too.
Just those things to which we have never given a name. She told me that too.
I would quite like to see a monster, actually.
Right, this is where we get off.
Oh, it was too quick.
I know, but it's someone else's turn now.
There are no monsters here, but there might be a whale.
A whale is big, you know.
Yes, but a little one.
Why not? A shy whale that doesn't want to show itself.
It's shy because it's small, but I'm sure it's pretty.
Over to you!
We're coming! It's all right. You can let go.
Vamos a aprovechar para explorar por aquí. Meli, mi heroína Meli. ¡Alojo Mora! ¡Alojo! ¡Uy, brasas! ¡Brasas! Ah, están allí. No va a haber susto. Para esto necesitamos el ignifer.
No, it can't be. What's the... pit?
What, Lucas? Closed. Meli...
It's a defense system.
Like a castle.
Like a rat trap. Protecting something.
And? How does it work?
Easy. The braziers push the rats towards the pit and they get trapped there.
Could be useful.
What about it?
I don't know, but it looks ancient.
Come on, Lucas. Let's take a look.
Right, Meli. While the boys are daydreaming, we should get going.
This?
Some knights, go on! Into the pit! We have to get to the other side. Water. All right, come on.
But craftsmen? There are a lot of those.
Lucas? It was built a long time ago. But the rats haven't been here for that long.
You're right. That gives me goosebumps.
A ver, chavolos, ¿os quedáis allí o cómo va eso? Por aquí es por donde he venido, ¿no? Sí.
Climb up, I'll help you.
Yeah.
Vale, supongo que tendremos que llegar al otro lado porque solo se puede abrir por el otro lado. Pues tengo una duda existencial bastante gorda. Me queda un ignifer.
Do you think we could get that down? Well spotted. All right, I'll take care of the door.
Vale, muy bien, vamos a usar la otra trampita.
Perfect, you
can't fault their system. Very efficient.
Sí, señor.
Follow me.
All right.
Ahora todo esto está abierto. Vamos, pequeñajo.
Another door. Maybe it's the right one. I just hope there are no rats behind it.
No esperes mucho.
Melly, need a little help here. On my way. Come on. I'm starting to get fed up of all these doors.
Look, we found it. The castle.
¿Y qué ha pasado ahí?
Whoa. It really exists. Chateau d'Ambroche. It's amazing.
I had a moment of doubt, but that's the sort of alchemist legend I like. Come on, let's take a closer look.
Más ratas. ¿Tú y por aquí qué?
Melly, I need your help. Yes.
Sí, sí. I need your help, pero vamos. Que esto es un coleccionable en HD.
Is that supposed to be the miracle remedy they talk about?
Vinagre de los cuatro ladrones.
A good remedy is a remedy that stinks. You're not wrong.
Todavía nada. Nada, continuemos. Uy, ¿dónde vas, Lucas? ¿Dónde vas, tío?
I don't see how.
Whoa! Did you see that?
The lightning bolt. They're afraid of lightning. Let's try it. Are you kidding?
Vamos, Luquitas, que te conozco. ¿Y estas también? Mierda, Linifer. Mierda, Linifer. Atrás, 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 atrás. Mira, Lucas. Mira, Lucas, tío. Uy, ha llegado. Ha llegado. Ha llegado. Ha llegado. Ha llegado. Me cago en la puta. Trae Ignifer, hija de puta. Vale, encendemos esa. Y ahí no llegó. Vale, adelante. A correr, 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 a correr. Aquí no paramos. ¡Ay, que se ha consumido! ¡Que se ha consumido!
Come on, I'll help you.
Right.
Vale. Creo que me he saltado algo. Por ahí había una repisita o algo. ¿Ves? Como esta madera de aquí abajo, no sé. A lo mejor no se podía entrar. Pero bueno, hemos subido, hemos llegado.
Incredible.
The tower over there. It's the living quarters. It must be several centuries old.
It looks like it's dry, but there's a pit in the way.
It's full of rats. It's another trap.
There has to be another way to get through. Locked. Can you do it?
Yes. This thing's really old. Oh, there was something alive in it. It's open.
They all decided to meet here, it seems.
Look, a brazier. Let's see if I can light it.
So we can get the rats to move.
Lucas, Hugo, stay out of the rain. We'll open up a path to the tower.
All right. Come, Hugo.
Ready, Melly?
As long as we get them out of the way. Come on, the siege of Chateau d'Ambrage. Two girls versus thousands of rats. This battle will go down in history. Look, they're moving.
Pero mal, hay que moverlas para el otro lado, ¿no? ¿O no?
We should be able to reach the central section now. Yes, that's a good first step. I'll let you go first, because rats are... Hey, look at that!
Oh!
Wow! Y derechitas a la trampa, sí señor.
I guess that's what the pit's for. The brazier is coming back by itself.
Vale, Meli viene, no hay problema, vamos.
Look at them, swarming like nobles at the king's court, but it's our castle. Right, those ones have to be driven into the pit too. And of course they're on the wrong side of the brazier. I'm gonna have to go down and see what's there. All right, I'll cover you with the brazier.
Vamos, Maja, que esto se está haciendo largo. Tiene que haber una manera de subir ahí. Ay, mierda, me he equivocado.
Well, that's done. The last sector now. I have to get back to the ladder.
Vale.
There are still rats. Whenever you want. Come, I'll get you up. I'm coming.
Venga.
The bridge. And so, Amicia the Amazon. And Meli the Stealthy. Conquered the Chateau d'Ambrage. Huh. You've read too many books. I... Come on. We still have to clean up the area down there. We're going to need the brazier from the ramparts. I'll cover you with this one. All right. I'm going down. What is it? Nothing. It's just a crappy hood lever. Meli, you always know the right thing to say. It's going to be all right. It's your castle. You have a connection. Our castle. Imagine, we could all live here together. I'm more of a cellar girl, you know. How am I going to get up there? You'll need a ladder. But the damn rats are everywhere. I don't know if it's the Amazon. Oh, very funny.
Supongo que sí, vamos a ver.
¡Paso! ¡Que voy ardiendo!
Y ahora habrá que hacer lo mismo, decirle que active la mierda esa. Cacho de puzzle, ¿eh? Llevo una hora y pico con el puto... ¡Sube, tía! ¡Sube, tía! Chaval. ¡Puf! Como para caerse ahí.
We did it. We pushed them back.
The castle saved our lives.
Yes. Laurentius was right. To celebrate our victory, would you mind if we get out of the rain, please? Right. To the tower. Yes. Come over to the fire and warm up.
It's huge.
We'll have time to explore tomorrow. This is our home now.
Anda. Bueno. Hasta aquí hemos llegado, ha sido lo largo que no fue el anterior, lo ha sido este. Fijaos qué preciosidad de castillo.
You're having a bad dream.
Are you awake already?
Yes, I found lots and lots and lots of things. Come and see, you really like them.
Y bueno, lo dejamos aquí por hoy. Y en el siguiente, pues veremos este capítulo, nuestro nuevo hogar, ¿vale? Está muy guapo este juego, ya lo estáis viendo. Una pasada brutal. Y nada, mira, aquí tenemos una mesita y todo para mejorar las cositas, con herramienta y todo. Así que ya lo vemos todo en el siguiente, ¿vale? Espero que lo hayáis disfrutado. Si os ha gustado, pues dadle like, suscribiros, como siempre digo, para estar atentos al contenido que suba, ya sea gameplay, ya sea análisis, ya sea top, ya sea las cositas que subo. Y emplazaros, como siempre, a mi canal de Twitch, en el que transmito casi siempre, casi a diario, al filo de la medianoche. Un saludito a todos y diciéndolo todo una vez más, gamers, y yo os saludo. A la próxima. Yeah.